But every time I call someone, I would want to vomit. Like, literally, I want to vomit.
我知道，就是长期对着电脑的人啊，就是要去做生意，就是有一点要豁出去的感觉，就是但是 how you break through 呢？就是像我好像打死都不会要走出去的人啊，因为我现在真的是分太多时间在不一样的东西，为 I want concurrently 做东西为了拿到个名校嘛，我要去找工，我要去做不同的 part time， 做 typist， 做 anything lah that I can do it at home， and then 我有 try 很多，而且是被 scam 很多的那一种。 Anyhow， 因为没有办法嘛，你一定要 try 了，然后才知道可不可以真的是赚钱。Yeah， so that's why 那时候。 就听到你们的故事的时候，就会在想，这个 Sean 这样凄凉的 experience， 哇，才1000多块，然后还肯去继续做这个 IT 的东西 ，and then somehow it's like this， 然后你就变成
it's not like this， then what you see is like this， but it's not， why I actually I was in a comfort zone， okay。 Even though I was earning shit money, partner with friends, unfortunately, people I call friends who we are not friends anymore because of this incident. It is my comfort zone. I like to be behind. I am, okay, I don't know if you believe it or not, like, I am introvert, I am shy. I like sitting behind computer. I think majority of the time I am behind a screen, a computer. But there are, yes, like you said, how do I break through? Is that your question? Like, how did I break through? I had multiple breakthroughs way before VKids. Okay, it's not VKids that helped me to break through. I had so many experiences before my business here at VKids. Breakthrough has many forms. Okay, but the idea of breakthrough is more like, I'm scared. Okay, I'm scared to do something and I need to do it. Okay, what are the kind of breakthroughs that I had before? Like, I was scared to talk to my parents. That's one of the things. Okay, I'm very scared to talk to my parents. So I went for this training. It's a leadership training where they, in a way, force us to break through. Okay, force us to break through. And since one of the fears that I have was talking to my parents, opening up to them. And because of that training, I got the chance to speak to my parents openly, honestly, no need to hide here and there. And that gives me the a feeling of, oh, this is how courage is like. Courage to be brave. Brave is not like, oh, I need to feel brave first, then only I do. Brave, I learned that brave is something that you do when I'm scared. Okay, so that was one of the breakthroughs that I have. Other breakthroughs was during insurance. And insurance is a very tough industry. Anyone in insurance will agree, it's very tough. Okay, I have to do cold calling, which I hate so much. Even if I hate it, I hate cold calling so much. But every time I call someone, I would want to vomit. Like, literally, I want to vomit. But I still push my body to do it, okay? Yeah, that was, like, breakthrough as well. So it is, where I am today is because of a lot of different types of small breakthrough. One more is, like, when I drove to Kuala Kubu Baru, okay, from KL, drive to Kuala Kubu Baru, is about 2.5 drive. It's a small kampung where my auntie is. Driving there, going door to door, like shop to shop, do you want to see my insurance saving plan? You want to see my insurance saving plan? I can tell you, the moment I stand in front of the shop, I stand outside the shop for 2 minutes, smoke first, okay, smoke one cigarette, go inside, do you want to see my saving plan? No, then go out, 2 minutes, smoke again. Okay, then go to the next shop. Before I go in, cigarette again. I'm very scared. So I still have to push myself. You know what, Sean? You either do this or you don't, or you need to look after your family. Like, I ask myself, what's the worst that can happen? Okay, before I do something, what's the worst that can happen? Are they gonna, like I said, they won't kill you? Like, okay, fine, then I go do. But if I don't do it, I won't be able to get income to feed like my two kids and Crystal as well. So a lot of uncomfortable situation, a lot of Different breakthrough is not just one in VKs or one in our network marketing business. It's a lot. Now, I also suggest one small exercise, which I've done before as well. When we shower in the morning, we wake up, we shower, then we on the cold water. Yes, don't turn on hot water. You do cold water, you straight away jump inside. Okay, why? Why we do that is because our brain is designed to keep us safe. Okay, the brain, this is the brain. You need to be safe, be careful, cashful, this one like scam, this one don't. Okay, the brain is doing that. Okay, nothing wrong. That is survival, but sometimes we just need to break the pattern. Sometimes the brain can be wrong one, okay? So one of the exercises we do is also on the cold water jump inside, then eventually you're going to get that feeling of, like basically in Chinese, it's like quan ta ma ta la, quang chu chi bao la. Okay, so that is the process. Am I still breaking through today? Yes, I am. Okay, every time we do something different, every time we are like giving our trainings or picking a new topic or creating a new system for our team, it is a constant breakthrough. It's not one, it's many, and it's a practice. But you still need to get that feeling. So.